Let's hear now an example of correct microphone placing. Presumably, for something like that, you'd be using a very large number of microphones, wouldn't you?